Urine actually has over 3,000 metabolites, so a wealth of information that today typically is not used very much because it's very difficult. Most people do not like to go and have a urine analysis.